This is an amazing time in healthcare. Insurers want information about the health of patients in the future, but what information is most predictive, and how can we use it to make patients healthier? These questions faced by insurers, doctors, drug developers, and patients are about data and how we use it. We can collect amazing data, but what should we do with it?
To make big changes in healthcare requires a new set of skills that people who have led in the business in the past have not really had to possess. The new skills include being able to put together data, data that's often very messy, that's not clean, that's complex, and turning it into insights about what really is going to make a difference for particular patients. That needs to be combined with an understanding of how to deliver healthcare more efficiently. Putting those skill sets together is what the healthcare leader of tomorrow will need to be able to do.
Our MQM Health Analytics program is a very innovative program. We started by asking what skills and knowledge are required to address big challenges in the healthcare space and to have a successful career there. We came to the realization that the ability to analyze data is certainly very critical, but it is not sufficient. To be successful, managers and analysts need much more. We have carefully crafted a specialized program that will teach you cutting-edge quant techniques. It will give you foundational training in core business functions, and it will give you industry knowledge through a sequence of specialized healthcare courses. It is this blend of business foundations, healthcare sectoral knowledge, and quant training that sets our program apart and makes it a great value for our students. Our program is also very innovative in terms of the delivery model. It is an online program that allows you the flexibility to continue your jobs, study at times that fit in your schedule, but at the same time, it's a program that will have weekly live class sessions through the internet. This way you'll have connection with the professors.
This is not a massive open course. It's a small group of students selected because of their potential to make a difference. It reminds me of the executive MBA class I teach. We have small groups of people who know one another because they've met. We gather for a few days at the start so the students can meet the faculty and, more importantly, meet one another. But we don't ask people to spend a lot of time at Duke because we know they're busy with their lives.
At Fuqua, we strongly believe in the concept of teamwork. A significant part of your academic work will be team-based, and you will be well connected with the Fuqua School, with other students, and with the faculty.
Putting those things together, the health data analytics and the ability to manage in a changing healthcare environment, is what leadership in the future will be about.